I'm on another early morning hike at Iroquois Park on this cold Sunday morning. I'm hot on the trail of some deer. This looks pretty fresh. It looks like they're traveling in this direction. I'm headed up to the top of this hill, so I had to come out of that winter mask. It's about 20 degrees right now. A deer was bedded down here. It probably heard me coming up that hill and then ran off. Still a lot of ice in those trees. I don't know if it'll show up in this video. See a deer up there. See how they blend in. I think there's two deer up there. Yeah, there is two deer up there. I see some more up there on the hill. Kind of hiding in there. They've been up here foraging for something to eat. Now where'd they go? They get away from you so fast. There's one of them way up there. Oh, there's some more over there. Look like all those. Or button bucks. This is a little spike buck. He likes to hang out with the does. See some more deer at the top of the hill. They are crossing the gully. Another one way up there at the top of the hill. That whole herd is crossing the gully now. A But there's still some down here. But they're looking at the deer that just crossed the gully at the top of the hill. All that racket I made, I thought these two would run off. They must recognize me. Sure is a beautiful morning. See a million deer footprints in this area. There's one in front of me. There's a bunch of them in this area. But they're hiding pretty good. I'm passing this deer on my way down to the bottom. See quite a few deer footprints here. There's another one. There's an area at the bottom I want to check out, but all the deer are probably at the top this morning. There's one way over there. There's one down there. Once I get down there and check out that area, I'll be hiking back up to the top. I see deer were bedded down in this area, but I don't see any deer down here. Sometimes I get lucky and find the bucks down here. Well, I didn't find anything down here. So I'm going to cross this gully and head back up to the top. Getting close to the top and I'm starting to see deer again. I'm on my way up there. See a deer over there. I'm coming from way down there, and I'm almost to the top. Made it up to the top. There's Summit Field over there. I'm gonna hike that area in a little bit. I'm gonna hike over there first. See a deer over there. Wondering if this one's by itself. No, it's not. There's three right there. And there's probably more. Oh, there's another one. Oh yes, there's quite a few in this area. Just keep coming. Hello. You guys are beautiful. Thanks for posing for me. They're still coming from over here. Made it up to Summit Field. Mornings don't get more beautiful than this. This is my little six-point buddy. You up here by yourself? Take me to the others. Are they down there? Where are you going? He might be up here by himself this morning. He probably knows where the rest of them are though. Look at the woodpecker holes in this tree. Found my friend again. There he is. He's looking at something down there. There he is. I think he's alone. I don't see any other bucks. I'm about ready to go home. But wait a minute. There's one down there. That was a buck. It's a little spike buck. I didn't see the antlers. There's one way up there. This is the little piebald deer. I think it's a little doe. Those deer ran off in this direction. See their footprints. but I don't see the deer. I see some raccoon footprints. I wanted to hike across the Boy Scout Bridge. And I've seen the bucks bedded down in this area before. But they're not there this morning. Unless they're behind all that brush. There's a lot of brush and down trees in that area. It would be a good place to bed down, but I'm not gonna hike up there. Look at what's in front of me. It's my little buddy. Looks like two deer bedded down on this trail, this Boy Scout Bridge trail. I still see you up there. There he goes. This is how I stay in shape, following deer around. Gotta watch those tripping hazards though. Now he's letting me get close to him. Now what's he gonna do? He's back in the woods over here. I have so much fun following deer around the park, and like I said, it keeps me in shape. I had a fun hike this morning. I'm on my way down Corbley. I'm ready to go home. See the golf course down there. In the golf course parking lot over there, that's where I'm parked. Time to go home.